A recent REL Central report summarizes research on the effect of formative assessment on elementary student achievement. Formative assessment is a process for gathering and using assessment information about what and how students are learning. This information is used to facilitate student learning over a relatively short period of time, like within a single lesson or instructional unit. Researchers used a comprehensive approach to identify research reports on formative assessment by searching 14 databases, as well as the tables of contents of 13 journals, websites of research organizations, reference lists of articles and books on formative assessment, and consulted with experts. This approach yielded 76 studies that met criteria to be included in the study. Researchers examined each study to determine whether it met What Works Clearinghouse standards. When studies meet standards, it means that they were conducted rigorously enough that we can infer, with some degree of confidence, that formative assessment was the cause of the results that were reported. Overall, the study found that formative assessment had a positive effect on elementary student achievement. That is, students who participated in formative assessment performed better on measures of academic achievement than those who did not. Effects were larger for formative assessment used during math instruction than for formative assessment used during instruction in reading or writing. The results of this study can help teachers and administrators identify approaches to formative assessment that are appropriate and effective for particular subject areas in the elementary school grades. For more information and access to Formative Assessment and Elementary School Student Academic Achievement, a review of the evidence, please visit these websites. Thank you.